السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.
وعليكم السلام ورحمة الله
وعليكم
وبركاته.
السلام ورحمة الله وبركاته. كيف حالكم؟
الحمد لله خير بخير، وأنت؟
الحمد لله أنا بخير الحين. So I'll share my screen. يلا. So يلا نبدأ الحصة. Let's start the class. Okay, so last time we have stopped till here. This one was homework, so there was only few students who sent the homework. Okay, no problem, inshallah. So let me ask the students. So yalla, Adam. Adam, افتح المايك.
نعم،
كيف حالك آدم؟
الحمد لله، الشكر الحمد لله.
اوكي آدم، شو يعني I want to order بالعربي؟
أنا أريد أطلب البرياني.
اوكي ممتاز ممتاز آدم، أنا أريد أطلب. You need to say it like a little bit fast. أنا أريد أطلب، أنا أريد أطلب برياني.
أطلب.
يا أنا أريد أطلب البرياني. I want to order برياني. Okay, very good آدم، ممتاز. Okay, next أمك. If I want to ask about the price in Arabic, so how I will ask أمك؟ أمك. Okay, افتخار أحمد. You all can also participate through the chat. سعد محمد، سيد يونس.
Arabic, we will say هذا.
كم أسعار صحيح؟
Okay, let's listen from افتخار. يلا افتخار أحمد.
For how much in Arabic we will say كم هذا يا كم السعر؟
كم هذا or كم السعر؟ كم السعر؟
كم السعر؟
Yeah, you can say بكم هذا. بكم هذا it's only like how much is this بكم. As you can see here, بكم هذا. Okay, please everyone write in the chat the meaning for excuse me. The meaning for excuse me for male and female. So it will be what?
لو سمحت.
Yeah, لو سمحت. Very good. جنة الحور. لو سمحت. And for female we say لو سمحتي. With female we say لو سمحتي. Okay, very good. ممتازين ممتازين. Okay, if I want to say bring for me a plate of biryani. Let's say big plate of biryani. Yalla, in the chat, bring for me a big plate of biryani. Yalla, let's see who can write it. Bring for me. We already took this word. Jannat al-Hur wrote أعطيني البرياني. Okay, أعطيني البرياني means like give me برياني. خلاص, give me the برياني. So bring for me, it will be جيب لي, as Adam wrote. Very good. جيب لي, but there جيب لي كبيرة plate البرياني. No, Adam, it's mixed a little bit and كبير كبير. Listen one more thing, the adjective are always comes after the noun. خلاص, that you're describing, you're describing the plate is big, yes, so you need to put كبير in the end, not before it, not like English, it will be the opposite of it. So you can say جيب لي. Okay, I will say the word plate. يلا, please you can correct your mistakes. يلا everyone, so we know that now جيب لي is means bring for me. So plate is صحن. يلا everyone try to arrange these things. صحن 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 means plate. يلا bring for me a big plate of biryani. يلا everyone give it a try. Very Adam, جيب لي صحن كبير برياني. Very good. جيب لي صحن كبير من البرياني. You can say or also you can say جيب لي صحن كبير برياني. No need al here. خلاص. Like big plate of biryani, not the biryani. Okay. Where are the rest? Only Adam wrote Jeeblis. Okay, very good, Sayyid. Jeebli sahan kabir biryani. Very good, Mumtaz is the correct answer. Sahan kabir means big plate. And if you want to say medium one, so sahan mutwassit. Mutwassit means medium or middle. Mutwassit. Mutwassit. خلاص متوسط means middle. Medium or middle. افتخار أحمد جيب لي صحن كبير بني. Okay, good افتخار أحمد. You wrote with F, it's supposed to be with J. جيب لي. Maybe it's a typo, but it's جيب لي صحن كبير بني يعني. Okay, ممتازين. Last time did we start the rule for نحن? Please confirm. Did we start this rule? No, Jannat al-Hur, Jeebli doesn't mean please. Jeebli means bring for me. Like Jeeb, Jeeb means bring. Jeeb means bring. Khalas. Jeebli, by adding li, it means for me. Li means for, like but the double E stands for me. So Jeebli means bring for me. خلاص جنة الحور. جيب لي means bring for me. Okay, please someone confirm. Did we start the rule for نحن? Please say yes or no in the chat. Okay. خلاص. So let's start it now, inshallah. Let me check if there is anything left. Okay, let's do a few sentences more. After that, we'll start. So in the chat, please. I eat my breakfast in my office. Yalla. I eat my breakfast in my office. Please, everyone, participate. Try to participate in answering. There are 8 students in the meeting. I eat my breakfast in my office. I eat, it's here. You can see. I eat my breakfast or in the office also, no problem. You can add my. Okay, Jannatul Hur wrote, Ana akul ta'am fi maktabi. Okay, Jannatul Hur. It like now it became what? I eat food in my office. خلاص أنا أكل طعام في مكتبي. خلاص. So it became like that. But if you want to add breakfast, breakfast is what? فطور. خلاص. Okay, let's see the other students. So say you, افتخار أحمد wrote أنا أكل it's فطور. فطور افتخار أحمد. أنا أكل and it's supposed to be double A. You need to understand that like double A. أنا أكل. We're making it longer. خلاص. So أنا آكل الفطور في مكتبي. أنا آكل الفطور في مكتبي. افتخار أحمد في مكتبي. You can't put fill. Remember why. Fill means in the. في المكتب means in the office. It can't be in the my office. So when you are adding L, you can't add double E in the end. You can't add my in the. And if you are adding my, you can't add da or la sound like before the noun. Okay, Sayyid Yunus wrote, أنا أريد أكل في الشركة. في الشركة. Okay, أنا أريد أكل في الشركة. The word is ended, so شركة. So I want to eat in the company. Okay, but it will be like أنا أكل الفطور في مكتبي، أنا آكل الفطور في مكتبي. It's the correct answer. أوكي افتخار، أنا أزول، أنا آكل، أنا آكل فطوري في مكتبي. أوكي أنا آكل فطوري في مكتبي. Very good Pradeep, it's correct one. ممتاز Pradeep. I eat my breakfast in my office. Okay. محمد رود، أنا آكل الفطور في مكتبي. ممتاز محمد, is the correct answer. أنا آكل الفطور في مكتبي. ممتازين ممتازين. Okay, I don't want to sit here. It's dirty. I don't want to sit here. Okay, let's say I don't want to sit here. This place is dirty. This place, this we know, but here we need to know the meaning for place. Place is very easy. If any Indian brothers or Pakistani brother here, so they will understand. Makan. Makan means in Arabic also place. Makan. Khalas. So I don't want to sit here in this place. This place is dirty. This place is dirty. Yalla. Everyone in the chat, please try. Okay, Mumtaz, Iftikhar, you wrote the first part of the sentence. The second part, this place is dirty. Jannatul Hur, you wrote hadhal makan. You need to put, like when you are describing anything by using hadha, you need to like join this, like hadhal makan. Hadhal makan nadhif. You wrote hadhal makan nadhif means this place is clean. Jannat al-Hur, nadif means clean. I want dirty. This place is dirty. Hadha al-makan. Hadha al-makan. Then you need to put an adjective. Dirty is what? Who can say? Everyone is writing nadif. Nadif means clean. Okay, Iftikhar Ahmed wrote, hadha makan ma fi nadif. Iftikhar Ahmed, okay, let me correct this mistake, please. Everyone listen carefully. We can't say hadha makan ma fi nadif. We can't say, you know, ma fi means what? Ma fi means there is no. For example, ma fi fulus, there is no money. Ma fi, for example, if I want to say there is no one, so I will say ma fi had. Ma fi had. Had means like it came from wahid. Khalas, wahid. Ma fi had means there is no one. So had came from wahid. So if I want to say there is no money, ma fi fulus, there is no one, ma fi had. For example, there is no one in the office, ma fi had fil maktab. Ma fi had fil maktab. So you understood the use for ma fi now. Ma fi means there is no. You can write it in notebook. Ma fi means there is no. There is no. This one means mafi. But if you want to say not clean, not, the meaning for not is what? Mob. Mob. So how you will say? Hadha al-makan mob nadhif. Hadha al-makan mob nadhif. Sayyid Yunus wrote, hadha al-makan wasikh. Wasikh. Kha. Kha. You need to end it with kha. Okay, Pradeep wrote this, dirty is wasakh. Very good, Mumtaz Pradeep. So the whole sentence, it will be what? Ana ma arid ajlis hini. Ana ma arid ajlis hini. Hadha al-makan wasakh. Hadha al-makan wasakh. Ana ma arid ajlis hini. Hadha al-makan wasakh. Everyone correct, you can correct the answer. Hadha al-makan wasakh. This place is dirty. Okay, let's take the next one now. Okay, let's take one more. Last. Yalla. Let's say, this restaurant is very clean. Yalla, this is the last one. After that, we'll move to the new rule, inshallah. Yalla, please try to participate. There are only few students who are participating. The same students. Where are the rest? This restaurant is very clean. It's an easy one. Jannat al-Hur wrote, hadha al-restaurant. No, restaurant is mat'am. Hadha al-mat'am waid nadhif. هذا المطعم وايد نظيف. اوكي هذا المطعم نظيف، هذا المطعم وايد نظيف means what this restaurant is very clean. خلاص this is the correct one، هذا المطعم وايد نظيف. but محمد يرون هذا المطعم نظيفه. it's مطعم is a masculine، مطعم doesn't end with h a or h، so you need to remove h from نظيف. خلاص so it will be هذا المطعم نظيف. so افتخار احمد رون هذا المطعم، هذا المطعم وايد نظيف. very good افتخار، but you need to put ال، هذا المطعم وايد نظيف. okay ممتازين ممتازين very good ما شاء الله. now hope everyone memorize these verbs because we're going to use them again now. okay very good Pradeep، هذا المطعم وايد نظيف is the correct answer. okay so we took till now we took the rule for ana that we know what with ana all of the verbs starts with a. ana akul, ana ashrab, ana albis, ana aruh, ana ashtari, ana ashrab, ana asafir, ana atlub, all of them are starting with a. but now inshallah we're going to take with nahna. so with the pronoun nahna, remember this rule, it's not too much hard. the present tense is not too much hard, it's easy. just you need to practice the practice, it's necessary here only. so with nahna all of the present verb will start with na. so we learned with ana that the present verb will start with a. now with nahna it will start with na. how? like let's read. we eat nahna naakul. we eat pizza nahna naakul albizza nahna naakul albizza. we drink نحن نشرب. we drink water نحن نشرب الماء. نحن نشرب الماء. we want to drink water نحن نريد نشرب الماء. نحن نريد listen carefully. نريد means we want. نحن نريد نشرب الماء. we want to drink water. okay we play football نحن نلعب كرة القدم. نحن نلعب كرة القدم. we play football. we wear كندورة. we wear نحن نلبس. نحن نلبس الكندورة. we wear كندورة. okay now let's read. يلا let's start with محمد. can we start from beginning محمد؟ يلا ابدأ من أول واحد.
yes
read the first one. we eat pizza. it will be what محمد؟
نحن نأكل البيتزا.
yeah نحن نأكل البيتزا. very good محمد. اوكي نكست ادم. ادم اقرا رقم اثنين. ادم
نحن نشرب الماء.
اوكي فيري جود نحن نشرب الماء. اوكي ادم اي ويل جيف يو ون مور. كان يو سي وي لاف تو درينك كوفي. وي لاف تو درينك كوفي. تراي
نحن لحب.
يا نحن نحب
نشرب القهوه.
ممتاز فيري جود ما شاء الله ادم. نحن نحب نشرب القهوة. we love to drink coffee. very good Adam. ممتاز. okay next أحمد. we play football. it will be what أحمد.
نحن نلعب كرة القدم.
it's نلعب. it's نلعب. can you pronounce
it? نلعب.
yeah
نحن نلعب كرة القدم.
yeah you can pronounce it one by one no problem. you can say the first part is نل نل then you say عب. نل عب نحن نلعب. can you say it أحمد؟
نحن نلعب كرة
قدم. okay can you say we love to play cricket. cricket is cricket no worries no problem it's same thing. now we love to play cricket it will be what. do you know what does I love means.
Oh,
yeah, I like or I love means ana ahib. Ahib. So apply according to nahna now.
Apply nahna, the... nahna.
Very good.
Nahna, nahna, nahna. Cricket.
Yeah, nahna nahib nalab al cricket. Nahna
nahib.
Yeah, nahna nahib nalab al cricket. That's it. Nahna nahib nalab al cricket. اوكي ممتاز. next امك. امك افتح المايك امك. هل أنت موجود يا عمك؟ أنت موجود means are you there؟ أنت موجود يا عمك؟ أوكي. افتخار أحمد، أنت موجود افتخار؟
موجود.
أوكي يلا افتخار أحمد، اقرأ رقم 4. We wear كندورة. We wear كندورة. It will be what؟
نحن نلبس الكندورة.
Okay. If you want to say we love to wear كندورة, it will be what?
نحن نحب نلبس الكندورة.
Okay. ممتاز ممتاز. Okay. جنة الحور. هل أنت موجودة؟ ها. Listen carefully everyone. I'm saying one. أنت موجود. Miss, are you there? أنت موجود يا for example, if I want to ask a person, are you there in the office? Like our office here. So I will say what? محمد أنت موجود في المكتب. محمد أنت موجود في المكتب. Are you there in the office? So you can say محمد will say نعم أنا موجود في المكتب. نعم أنا موجود means I am there. موجود. موجود. This is with male. With female موجودة. That's it. Nothing more. So محمد will say نعم أنا موجود في المكتب. Yes I am at office. I am at office. أنا موجود في المكتب. You can say also, الكتاب موجود. الكتاب موجود على الطاولة. The book is on the table. موجود, it's like exist or there. There, like as we say. If I want to ask a question, if I want to put this in my question, I will say what? أنت موجود? Are you there? خلاص? It will be like this. So if I'm asking now جنة الحور, I will ask, أنت موجودة يا جنة الحور? أنت موجودة? You will say, نعم, أنا موجودة معاكم. Yes, I am with you.
نعم أنا موجود.
أنا موجودة. أنا موجودة.
موجودة.
Yeah, أنا موجودة means yes, I'm there. Okay, يلا اقرأي رقم 5. We go to office.
Sorry, I didn't get. Can you tell again?
Okay, the word موجودة.
أنا موجودة.
Yeah. أنا yeah if you say أنا okay I am right on my screen أنا مو
اتنو بس أنا أورد
جود أنا موجود means मैं हूँ हिंदी में हम लोग बोलते हैं मैं हूँ for example मैं घर पर हूँ so أنا موجود في البيت मैं ऑफिस पर हूँ أنا موجود في المكتب like when we say it in English we basically we use what at I am at office I am at home but in Arabic language So you can add this word موجود to make your sentence better. You can say أنا في المكتب. You can basically say أنا في المكتب. It gives you the same thing. I am at office. But by putting موجود, it makes your sentence better. So you can like with موجود, you can ask the question. Like if you want to ask like آپ ہے آپ office میں ہے. So you can ask أنت في المكتب. Are you at office? You can also use أنت موجود في المكتب. When you add موجود, it makes your sentence better. خلاص and more stronger like in Arabic we have these things so you can make your sentence better by adding موجود and for female موجودة خلاص for example if anyone asks you now calling you أنت وين الحين أنت وين الحين where are you now so you can say الحين أنا موجود في دبي الحين أنا موجود في دبي means now I'm in Dubai now I am in may أبي دبي پہ ہوں So it's who it's like in Hindi we say मैं दुबई पर हूँ दुबई पे हूँ so this who means मौजूद خلاص hope it's clear to everyone so if there is any doubt you can ask me no problem okay so you understood this جنت الحور أنا
yes
yeah so you will use أنا موجودة أنا موجودة like if you are asking a girl how you will ask Anti, huh, try. Like if you want to ask a girl, are you there in the hospital?
Anti mojuda fi mustashfa.
Very good, Mumtaza. Anti mojuda fi mustashfa means are you there in the hospital? Means aap hospital mein hai? Khalas? So, okay. Alhin iqra'i Jannat al-Hur, anti iqra'i raqam 5, read number 5. We go to office, it will be what? Oh, sorry, there is one person here. Yeah. You use the aruh one. You remember aruh means I go.
Nahna nahru.
Na na ruh. Na na ruh. Nahna naruh. نحن
نروح نحن نروح إلى المكتب.
Yeah, إلى المكتب. Do you know what is إلى means, جنة الحور?
إلى means to.
Yeah, very good. So إلى is stands for to. So نحن نروح إلى المكتب. This here, everyone can erase this one. نذهب. خلاص نذهب, it's in standard Arabic. So we can remove it and replace نروح. So نحن نروح إلى المكتب. We go to the office. Also, you can use it without إلى. If I remove إلى now, نحن نروح المكتب means we go to the office. It's also correct. نحن نروح المكتب means we go office. نحن نروح المكتب. We go office. خلاص. Okay. Muhammad is asking. Can you tell me once again for? Are you in hospital? Okay. So, Muhammad, it's going to be like this. Let me write it on my whiteboard so it will be more clear for you. So, if I'm asking a male now, main koi aadmi se puch raha hu abhi, aap kya hospital mein hai? Khalas, are you in the hospital? So, you will ask like this. Muhammad, you will say the name first if you know his name. Ahmed, let's say Ahmed. Ahmed, let's say. So, then we can say, Ahmed, anta mawjood? Ahmed, you will take pause. Ahmed, aap kya hospital mein ho? So aap is anta. So Ahmed, anta mawjood. Ahmed, anta mawjood fil mustashfa. Ahmed, anta mawjood fil mustashfa. Ahmed, are you there in the hospital? So if he's in the hospital, then he will say, na'am, ana mawjood fil mustashfa al-hin. Yes, I'm at hospital now. So if you're asking a woman, so you will say, let's say Fatima. Fatima. Fatima, anti. Fatima, anti mawjuda. Fatima, anti mawjuda fil mustashfa. Fatima, are you there in the hospital? So she will say, what? Aywa na'am, ana mawjuda fil mustashfa. Yes, I am at hospital. If you want to say like, I am not at the hospital, or I am not, like I may nahi hu. Like main hospital mein nahi hu. So how you will say? For not is what? Not means mub. That's it. Like ana mub mawjood. Ana alhin mub mawjood fil mustashfa. Ana mawjood fil bayt. Main abhi ghar par, main abhi hospital mein nahi hu. So main ghar par hu. Khalas? Okay. So if you want to ask, Muhammad again is saying, are you in the hospital or home? So you will say like this. Are you in the hospital or home? For or what? For or you will say wala. Wala. Khalas? So you, when you're giving option, so you will say like this. Anta mawjood fil mustashfa wala fil bayt. Anta alhin mawjood fil mustashfa wala fil bayt. You can write it. Anta alhin موجود في المستشفى ولا في البيت. If you want to ask a person, are you at the work now? आप अभी काम पे हो या आप अभी काम पे हो या घर पे हो? तो you ना सही. अंत आखिर मौजूद في الشغل ولا في البيت. हाँ. في الشغل you can say في الدوام. دوام is like also used in UAE a lot. دوام. We will take it no problem one by one. خلاص. So Adam is asking what does يعني means. يعني means mean like يعني equal like means. خلاص. For example, what does it mean? شو you will say شو يعني. What does mean موجود. You can ask me شو يا أستاذ شو يعني موجود. What does mean موجود. Hope it's clear to everyone. So let's go back to our lesson. Let's complete our reading. Yalla Pradeep. Pradeep, iqra raqam 6 Pradeep.
Yes.
Raqam 6.
Nahna. Yeah. Nahna nasfir ila el Hind.
No, it's نسافر. Can you say it again? نحن نسافر.
نحن نسافر إلى الهند.
Yeah, the pronunciation is very like in Arabic language. If you like pronounce little bit wrong, also it can like it can like it gives you different meaning, totally different meanings or wrong. خلاص, you must pronounce the perfect in the perfect way. So it will be نحن نسافر. نحن نسافر إلى الهند. We travel to India. Okay, Pradeep, can you say we love to travel to India? Yalla, we love to travel India or to India. Yalla, can you say it?
Nahna narid nisafir ila hind.
Ah, do you know Pradeep, narid means what? Narid. If I say narid.
Like?
No. Narid means like, you remember arid. Ana
yeah,
arid.
Arid is...
Arid
is like.
No. Arid is I want. Arid is I want.
Ah, okay.
Narid is we want.
Khalas? Okay.
For like, that is what? Ahib.
Ahib. Ahib.
Yeah, ahib. So,
ahib.
So we love nahib. Nahib.
Nahib. Nahib.
Okay. So it's clear, Pradeep?
Yes.
Okay, can you say your sentence now? We love to travel to India.
Yeah. Nahna nahib nisafir ilahin ila il al hind.
Yeah, ilal, try to join them. Ilal hind. Khalas?
Ilal hind.
Okay, mumtaz. Very good, Pradeep. Very good. Nahna nahib nisafir ilal hind. Okay, after that, we order food. Yalla, Sayyid Yunus.
Nahna natlub at-ta'am.
Okay, Sayyid Yunus, can you say, we want to order, let's say, we want to order shawarma. How you say it? Yalla, Sayyid, we want to order, it will be what?
نحن نطلب الشاورما.
No. We want to order. You said only نحن نطلب means we order. But I want to add yeah. We want to order.
نحن نريد نطلب الشاورما.
Very good, Mumtaz. Very good. Mumtaz. نحن نريد نطلب الشاورما. The other student also, you can like everyone can write the answers in the chat. I'm looking at the chats as well. خلاص. So as Jannat al-Hur wrote now, نحن نريد نطلب الشاورما. So like this, for example, like this, I will understand in what type of mistakes that you are getting. خلاص. So try to participate, try to give your opinion, like try to give the thing that you are like, you know, like what you understood. خلاص. So I can realize, I can understand your mistake that you are doing. I can understand the mistake that you are doing. Okay. Let's move to next one now. We sit on the chair. Yalla, Saad Muhammad, I think you are a little bit busy. So let's go with Iftikhar. Iftikhar Ahmed. Anta mawjood ya Iftikhar? Iftikhar Ahmed. Amik?
Hello.
Yalla, Iftikhar Ahmed. Can you say we sit on the chair? Okay, Jannat al-Hur, can you say we sit on the chair?
Nahna najlis al-kursi.
Ala al-kursi, yeah. It's najlis. Najlis with C.
Nahna najlis.
Yeah. Nahna najlis ala al-kursi. Very good. We sit on the chair. Okay, very good, Mumtaza. Next, Adam. Adam. We love biryani, Adam. It will be what?
نحن نحب البرياني.
Okay, Mumtaz Adam. Next, Jannat al-Hur, do you have any question? You were asking a question.
Yes, regarding the preposition like to, on, and
yeah.
In, it's a little bit confusing,
okay.
I think for me.
Okay, no problem. You can write all of them in one page. خلاص. You can write them all of them in one page. For example, two is إلى. خلاص. And you can avoid إلى. No problem. Just only in preposition two, not the other one. إلى. If you remove إلى also in from your sentence, it doesn't make any difference. خلاص. إلى. Like if you remove two, it doesn't make that much difference. So you can remove that one in your sentence. If you don't want to say that, but on means ala, خلاص. Then we have in. We took these three. Oh, we took from as well. In is fee. I think fee is easy. Like fee is not that much hard. I think you are confused with on and like ala and ila, because on is new. I think we took it today or it's new for you. So you write them in one page. Two is ila, on is ala, in is fi. Khalas, and try to use them in several sentences. So it will help you.
And from means min?
Yeah, from is min. Khalas, we have these six in upcoming lessons. We have like a specific lesson only for preposition. There is a part of lesson only talks about prepositions. So we'll take that, no problem. For now, these things in practices, it comes in our sentences. That's why you can write it now, no problem.
Billy.
Okay. So let's read the last sentence. We read book. It will be Nahna Nakra Al Kitab. Nahna Nakra Al Kitab. Okay. So everyone understood this grammar rule for nahna. I don't think that it's hard. We just need to put na in the starting. That's it, nothing more. And most of the verbs we already took it. Okay. Yalla, now let's test. Okay, who can tell me the meaning for buy? I buy. Yalla, you can write in the chat or also you can say it orally. I buy. Jannat al-Hur, ana akhud means I take. Ana akhud, I take.
Ana, okay. Ana ashtari.
Very good, Muhammad. Ashtari means I buy. Okay, now, yeah, ashtari is correct, Iftikhar. Ashtari is correct. Okay, now I want from you all to say we want to buy this. Yalla, in the chat, please. Please, everyone who is with me, please try to participate. We want to buy this. Yalla. يلا بسرعة. بسرعة means quickly. بسرعة. يلا بسرعة. Okay, افتخار wrote. Oh, افتخار. It's we. We just took the rule for we. Not أنا. Your sentence is correct. أنا أريد أشتري هذا. I want to buy this. But now, we are talking about we. Muhammad wrote, Nahna Arid. No, Muhammad. Arid is for Ana. Remember, this A is special for Ana. When any verb starts with A, remember that it's for I. Khalas, for Nahna, it has to start with Na. Okay, Muhammad? It will be Nahna Narid Nashtari. Yeah. Nahna Narid, no Ila. Why Ila? This two is different, Muhammad. This two is different.
Okay.
Like there are many types of two in English language. The word is same. The word is same. Let me explain this so I can remove your confusion also. So we have what I want to play. Okay. I go to school. After that, we have I have two. Yeah, these things I remember till now. So look at the sentences. This two is different. This two is different, and this two gives you different things. These things in Arabic, all of them has different words. Khalas. For this one in dialect, I like, for example, I want to play. Ana arid alab. I'm not using this tool. I'm not using it. Khalas. this two, we are not going to use that. So I want to eat. أنا أريد أكل. As we used to take from the first lesson, I want to go. أنا أريد أروح. I want to go. So this two, there is no meaning for. We are not using that in dialect. In dialect, you put it in your mind that there is no meaning for this. This two, look, this two connects between verbs. And this two, after this two, you get the nouns, the destination name, the place name. I want to go to school. I want to go to Dubai. I want to go to India. So after this two, you always get destination place. So this two means ila. That's it. Ila. Only this one means ila. And I have to, we are coming to that. Don't take it now because it gives you totally different things. So I have to, we'll take it in upcoming lessons, not now. So hope it's clear to everyone. Huh? Please, everyone confirm. So Pradeep wrote, نحن نريد نشتري هذا ممتاز. Pradeep, Muhammad, هذا, no, Muhammad, هذا أشتري. No, Muhammad. نحن نريد نشتري هذا. نحن, we. نريد, we want. نشتري, we buy. هذا, this. أحمد, نحن نريد نشتري هذا. Very good, أحمد. سيد يونس, نحن نريد نشتري هذا. ممتاز. جنة الحور, نحن نريد نشتري. Okay, ممتازة. You need to add هذا. Okay. نحن, افتخار أحمد. نحن, I'm facing auto correction. Okay. No problem, افتخار أحمد. Okay, ممتازين. Let's move to next one. We want to eat biryani. يلا. We want to eat biryani. يلا, everyone in the chat, please. Okay, افتخار is saying, please explain again about two rule. Okay, it's simple. Like this, like for now, as now, I will give you two. خلاص, for now, افتخار احمد, you know, like one of the two that connects between verbs. Connects between verbs. Verbs means, for example, I want to eat. So this want verb, eat is verb. Both of them are verb. So this two is connecting between the verbs. The other one is what? After two, you get places name like India, Masjid, Ajman, anything, any place. I want to go to Pakistan. I want to go to India. I want to go to the Masjid. I want to go to the market. So the nouns you get. Khalas, after these two, you are getting nouns. So for now, you need to remember this. If you get any nouns, for example, if you want to say, I want to go to the masjid. So, أنا أريد أروح إلى المسجد. You just use this إلى. There is no other meaning for other two. Khalas, for now, you put this in your mind. You understood this, افتخار? افتخار أحمد. Okay, ممتاز. You just remember, if there is any place name, then say إلى. Also, if you don't use ila also, it doesn't change the meaning. If you don't use any of the two, like that we took, it doesn't change the meaning. Only with the preposition two. Only with it. خلاص, for example, if I want to say, I want to go to the masjid. So I will say, أنا أريد أروح المسجد. See, I didn't use ila here. The sentence doesn't change. Like, it's not changed. It's not giving us the different meaning. It remains same. أنا أريد أروح المسجد. أنا أريد أروح البيت. أنا أريد أروح المكتب. You can say it directly. خلاص. So let me read the answers. جنة الحرة. نحن نريد ناكل البرياني. Very good. نحن نريد ناكل البرياني. نحن نريد ناكل البرياني. ممتازين. Very good. ممتازين. يلا, let's move to next one. We want to order pizza. يلا. We want to order pizza. يلا, everyone in the chat, please. And if you finish one answer, like, you can prepare yourself for the next one. No problem. Once I say, you can submit the answer. Okay. We want to order pizza. Pradeep wrote, نحن نريد نطلب البيتزا. Very good. Correct answer. نحن نريد ناكل البيتزا. افتخار احمد, order here. Order means نطلب. we have we order نحن نطلب so we want to order نحن نريد نطلب البيتزا we want to order بيتزا نحن نريد نطلب البيتزا okay very good سيد محمد ممتاز نحن نريد نطلب البيتزا okay very good افتخار next one we love this car we love this car your live learning in the chat please we love this car نحن نحب هذه السيارة اوكي سيد يونس ممتاز ممتاز احمد نحن نحب هذه السيارة very good احمد فرديب نحن نحب هذه السيارة very good ممتاز ممتاز اوكي ممتازين ممتازين very good excellent Okay, let's take the next one. We want to read this book. Our sentence structure is being like changing little bit now. We want to read this book. Yalla, let me see. We want to read this book. Pradeep, is it okay now? Is my voice okay? Please, everyone, confirm me. Like, if there is any issues, please let me know. Yeah, because I'm a little bit sick. That's why I can't like make my voice louder too much. So no problem, inshallah.
Okay, fine. No worries. No worries.
Yeah, okay. So, نحن نريد نقرأ الكتاب. Oh, everyone, like remember this. Add this book. Very good, Sayyid Yunus. نحن نريد نقرأ هذا الكتاب. It's the correct answer. نحن نريد نقرأ هذا الكتاب. Very good, أحمد. جنة الحور. نحن نريد نقرأ هذا الكتاب. Very good, جنة الحور. ممتازة. ممتازة. It's the correct answer. Okay, we will go to the office now. Okay, for will, it's very simple. For will, for now, I'm giving you, as you will write the sentence now, I'll give you, but there is a lot of exercise, like explanation for it. It's not too much hard. There is only one thing you need to add for will. That is what, for example, let's say I go. I go is what? Ana aruh. Ana aruh. Ana aruh means what? I go. If I want to say I will go, so what I'm going to do, just add by the starting. Ana baruh. Nothing more. Ana baruh. Ana baruh albayt. I will go home. أنا بروح المكتب. I will go office. أنا بروح المكتب الحين. I will go office now. خلاص. So you need to add ba. Here also if you want to say we will go. Huh? We go means نروح. Yes. نروح. Just say بنروح. نحن بنروح. Just add ba sound in the starting. So نحن بنروح المكتب الحين. We will go to the office now. نحن بنروح المكتب الحين. Okay, let me give you all different sentences because we already did this. We will go to the office. So everyone write the meaning for we will eat. We will eat the dinner now. We will eat the dinner now. Yalla, please. Let me see how many students remember the word dinner. We took it last week. No, Iftikhar, we will eat. You wrote baruh, it's a different thing. We will eat. I remember the verb for eat. Take your time, no problem. Okay, Jannat al-Hur wrote, Al-Hin, Nahna, Nakul. Okay, no, say we will. You forgot ba. You need to add ba in the starting of the present verb. That's it. Add ba in the starting of the present verb. For example, Ahmed wrote, نحن بناكل. It's correct. Very good, Ahmed. It's correct answer. Iftikhar, نحن. No. Iftikhar Ahmed, you wrote, نحن بناكل. Because the verb for I eat is akul. For we eat, ناكل. We eat means what? ناكل. We are starting with it. But when you will say we will eat, نحن بناكل. بناكل. Just add ب in the starting. نحن بناكل الطعام الحين. Okay. No one remembers the meaning for dinner. Everyone wrote طعام. Dinner is عشاء. عشاء. نحن بناكل العشاء الحين. يا نحن بناكل العشاء الحين. No. محمد, you need to, you must put an sound. نحن بناكل. You wrote an, نحن باكل. باكل means I will eat. If you say باكل means I will eat. خلاص. It has to be نحن بناكل العشاء الحين. العشاء الحين. Okay. Let's translate the next one. Okay, let's see who can do this one. We don't want this. Yalla, please. We don't want this. Who remember? I want and I would. I don't want. We took it. Now say, we don't want this. Very good, Ahmad. It's correct answer. نحن ما نريد هذا. نحن ما نريد هذا. Very good, جنة الحور. نحن ما نريد هذا. We don't want this. Okay, we don't want to buy this. We don't want to buy this. Let's say. نحن ما نريد. Oh, you forgot N, maybe typo. جنة الحور. نحن ما نريد. ما نريد نشتري هذا. نحن ما نريد نشتري. Very good, Pradeep. Very good, جنة الحور. جنة الحور, there is a typo. Like you need to say نحن ما نريد. نريد. You need to start the verb with نا. نحن ما نريد نشتري هذا. Okay, افتخار. نحن ما. Oh, افتخار. You wrote نحن ما أريد أشتري. You need to write نريد. Like, listen, after نحن, after نحن, if there is thousand verbs also comes, you need to start with نا. After أنا, if there is thousand verbs, you need to start all of them with آ. If it is related to أنا, it has to be related to أنا at first. خلاص. So for example, now we are saying نحن, we don't want to buy this. So all of the verb here related to the we. So it will be what? نحن ما نريد نشتري هذا. نحن ما نريد نشتري هذا. Okay. Okay, very good. ممتازين. ممتازين is the correct answer. نحن ما نريد نشتري هذا. So let's move to next one now. Let's see what else we have. Okay, we will do this exercise inshallah tomorrow. If you can do it at home, it will be very, like, I'll be very glad because you try to do it at home because we took everything now. خلاص, there is nothing left. So we want to go to the restaurants easy. We want to eat breakfast at home. Let's eat. Huh? For let's, let me explain this one. If you want to say let's eat, let's eat. When I say let's eat, it means what? Let's we eat. Like I am putting myself also. There is with group of people. I say let's eat. I'm not saying to myself. I'm saying with group of people. Chale hum sab khana khane jate. Chale hum khane jate. Hum means we. So there is we here. So you need to use the rule of we. So let's means what in Arabic? It's yalla. خلاص. So let's eat. Yalla naakul. Yalla naakul means let's we eat. You must use the rule of we with the word let's. I hope it's clear to everyone. Let's go. Yalla naruh. Let's buy. Yalla nashtari. Let's work. Yalla nashtagal. Let's go. Yalla naruh. Let's drink. Yalla nashrab. خلاص. Yeah. Okay, افتخار, I will say it again. So let's means yalla. Let's means what? Yalla. So with let's, you need to use the rule of we. You know why? Because when I say let's go, let's go ka matlab kya hai? Hindi mein lete hai abhi. Let's go ka matlab hai, chalo hum sab chalte hai. Chalo hum chalte hai. So there is hum. Hum means what? In Urdu is hum. Hum is we. خلاص. So you need to use the rule of we. Yalla naruh. Yalla naakul. Yalla nashrab. You need to start the verb with na, with the word yalla. Because when you say yalla, दैट्स मीन यू आर लाइक आप साथ जो ना आपके साथ ग्रुप को भी एक साथ यानी बोल रहे हैं यानी यू आर नॉट सेइंग टू योरसेल्फ यू आर लाइक यू आर सेइंग विद ग्रुप यल्ला नाकुल लेट्स वी ईट يلا نشرب let's we drink خلاص hope it's clear to everyone افتخار احمد you understood this if anyone have any question you can ask me in the chat no problem okay let me test you all if I want to say let's buy this new car يلا let's buy this new car in the chat please let's buy this new car oh افتخار احمد you wrote يلا اشتري اشتري means I buy how can be let's I buy It's supposed to be let's we buy. خلاص you understood this? يلا نشتري. يلا نشتري. Pradeep, very good. Pradeep, it's correct answer. يلا نشتري سيارة جديدة. Okay, you wrote يلا نشتري سيارة جديدة. Let's buy a new car. Huh? Let's buy a new car. You said in general now. Let's buy a new car. Not this. If you want to add this, يلا نشتري هذه السيارة الجديدة because I'm pointing out like on the new one the new car the new car يلا نشتري هذه السيارة الجديدة okay يلا نشتري هذه السيارة very good سيد يونس أحمد يلا نشتري سيارة جديدة very good أحمد ممتاز افتخار يلا نشتري هذه السيارة الجديدة very good افتخار now it's correct answer ممتاز برديب يلا نشتري هذه السيارة الجديدة Okay, ممتازين ممتاز very good Pradeep very good ممتاز please now everyone try to test yourself like by doing these exercises خلاص so you can send in the group today there are some students who sent inshallah I will check خلاص so try to do it at home in your free times and try to take a picture and send it in the group so I will check it in my free times and I will say this is wrong this is correct so Like this also, you can test yourself also, you will, inshallah, it will help you to improve. So, so we'll stop the class here for today. Inshallah, we'll just have the exercises only in this lesson left. Inshallah, we'll finish all of this lesson tomorrow. And if we have time, inshallah, in tomorrow's class, we'll start a new lesson also. So, yalla, ma'a salama. Hope you all understood everything clearly. If there is any question, you can ask me now. Okay, so مع السلامة. See you all inshallah in tomorrow's session. أراكم قريبا inshallah. أراكم قريبا means see you all soon. يلا مع السلامة.